Hi everybody, and welcome to this new video series, which will give you an exclusive behind-the-scenes look of BMW's latest innovations and developments. And BMW is working on some really exciting technologies to shape the future of mobility and driving. This episode is all about augmented reality. Seen this before? Well, not like this. Follow me. Innovation at BMW takes place at several different locations. For example, here at the Research and Technology House, where the focus is on the early phase of development. Here, ideas are turned into products, processes, and business models, ranging from quantum computing all the way to augmented reality. So, Wolfgang, this is your playground. Uh-huh. So maybe you can tell us what you and your team actually work on here.
Absolutely. So we are looking into augmented reality glasses and how they might be used in the car in the future.
Augmented reality is something I'm pretty sure our viewers are familiar with from gaming or also other applications such as planning furniture and so forth. Why do you think this will play such an important role in the car?
Because we think that AR glasses will be an addition or even a replacement for the smartphone in the future. And if our customers already have those and they bring them to their BMW, we want to give them the chance to use them also inside the car.
How can I imagine this? Do you have any examples you can show me?
Absolutely. Let's go in here and I'll show you some examples.
Now?
Yeah, for sure.
All right.
Here you go.
So this is it. What exactly am I going to see through these glasses though?
So first of all, we differentiate between driver and passenger. Mm-hmm. So both are seeing different contents in the glasses.
So the driver's not going to be able to watch movies, I suppose.
Exactly.
Got it.
You'll have as a driver your navigation and also your points of interest, for example. But hey, just put them on and see for yourself.
Okay, I'll do so. Again, this is just a simulator, right? Yeah. So have you tested this in real life situations on the road?
Absolutely. That's our main focus in the project. So you have a stable image in your glasses even when the car is moving. Uh-huh. We are the first to do this in such a small device, and we were able to show it on CES at the beginning of this year in Las Vegas.
All right, now this is pretty cool. Now first off, I see the environment, the road obviously, and what is this on the bottom right-hand corner? Is this my little personal assistant?
Exactly.
That is cool. Oh, look at that. Direction indicators for my next turn. Nicely animated traffic and warning signals. I really like them. Speed limit warnings. Is this able to foresee potholes in
yes.
the road? And put a warning sign over it? Really?
Yeah.
That is cool. I like that function.
Yeah, and since you're in the passenger seat, you might now also watch a movie or play a game.
Exactly, while the driver navigates me safely to my destination. And I suppose you have to get back to work.
Unfortunately, yeah.
But if you don't mind, I'm gonna stick around a bit longer and watch the end of the movie. Is that okay?
Enjoy.
Nice talking to you, Emma. That was fun. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more innovations and a peek into the future through our lens at BMW.